If we keep talking about the economy, we're going to lose.